Yeah, the members of Nigeria anti-kidnapping squad don't catch one kidnapper. Say when I see the video, I say, shoo, this kind of thing happen. You know, the thing, the video, the way I see the thing is like, it just they contrary one guy. So I say, what really surprised me is that not be even the kidnapping, because kidnapping issue without the ever the without the year ever since, you know, it they compose this, so it be like music where people where they play for our year old, they dance to every day. But this very one touched me, and I say, no, the way be, I must come out live, come to this one. Make people see, because, but before I go talk anything, oh yeah, I'm gonna watch the video.
You just brought in one of the cops.
Can you just record this?
So now the video might be that. How you see him? I better put the guy picture for there. You are not serious, my brother. You see what he did there? This guy, my brother, you're not gonna make heaven. You're not gonna make heaven the way they see so. You don't see the way the guy package his own. According to what the way the video be. They in one compound, he gets what he puts. For instance, he gets soaked away like what Donald Trump call him shit hole. Now they keep dead bodies. Dead body, my brother, you will never make heaven. You are not serious. Now then they keep dead bodies. All the people in kidnap. People will be saying kidnap, we don't want to make money out of them. The ones who will be saying won't kill, won't take their pass. Who need eye? Go cut a eye. Go give a ritualist. Who need leg? Who need any intestine? All the parts of human body. All those things. Who need all those parts? Now they go collect parts. They go say they give you kidnap ritualists and the rest of them. Now they he get tank. He get sucked away for inside a compound. When you take the go keep dead bodies. They say they give you. My brother, see, you will never make it. God will never forgive you. If a person like you not deserve to live, you will. You in fact Kai, this guy doesn't even exist. Why people? Why are we so wicked like this? Why people are so wicked? You use it to two crow eye. They kill human. They kill human being. They kill. If I remember, they play the video for the Bagami that they see. You are not serious, my brother. Use it to two crow eye. They catch your own fellow human being. They catch your own fellow human being, but you know they shake you. You go catch your own fellow human being. Go through for inside soak away tank. Hi, why are they so heartless like this? Why are they so wicked like this human being? I don't know which guy. How we won't call this kind of thing? Where yeah, this what the carriers go now? Where we won't face now? This kind of thing. Where we won't face now? Don't tell me because I they confused concerning this kind of thing. Where we won't face now? You carry your own fellow. You now catch your own fellow human being just because of money. Even see the way busy. When you be like dog when you own a one cell now. Where all the money where you dey make ever since now? So how much you don't make? So you see plus you fool yourself. Even who black person will be say he don't make better life. Person like you can never make better life because God no ever allow you make better life. Upon not the human be the way you don't kill people who you don't kill where you don't kidnap. People that are supposed to be president of this country, doctors, lawyers, and the rest, when I don't take their life, when I don't kill them through it, all in the name of money, and even as they kidnap people self, they never will make better life. Nothing good that ever will come up from them. Why people are so human? Why are we so wicked? Why is this world so wicked? Now, tell me now if I ask you now, so what will be your gain? What will you gain concerning all this way you do now? So now they don't catch you, hand don't hold you now. So what will you tell them now? Which guy, what will you come out? What will you go gain now for all the ones you did do? We get so many things where you go feel do what people go do. We say you feel like you make money for yourself. We know the condition on how the country been now. We know how things been now. Fine, Everybody now the struggle, they adjust themselves to find way how they will take live their life or do things. You dig in that now, see a kidnapping job now you want to. My brother, see, your ways of kidnapping, this one when I see so, I never see it once. They need to give you national award. They will give you award for this one. When I, what they won't give you, now for inside J. J. But to me, self, if I did that, I don't want J. Now debt, now fit you because you don't need to be. They need to be white people like you out of this country. Maybe you just the common, we cannot the common one by one because your devil said no go accept you. FI yourself, they go reject you for that place because you think of kidnap devil for that place. You devil self will fear you for this pattern where you bring now. So they put people inside soak away, keep people inside soak away. They come on their pass, they come on their pass, they go serve for ritualists. Who need hand? You go cut a liver. Devil self, devil will see you wrong. I don't serve you, devil will accept. Because you are a demon upon demon. Devil self will fear you. Devil not get name will not give you. You are not serious. This person not desire to live. They better do justice to this person. Me they not leave him alone. What a bunch of on a quo. On a quo. On a quo nene. I beg mean, not leave this guy alone, I beg.